When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within the FBI was not clear, but Romer's men are already inside the subway.
Is it the same virus?
Yes, enough to eliminate everyone within 100 miles or more.
Procedure?
Standard intercept and eliminate. These are from our contact inside Interpol. Jenkins' team is already on search and defuse. You are the trigger.
I recognize Anton Gerdu and Mara Aramov. Who's the other one?
Pavel Kretich, Roma's communications expert. When you eliminate him, you'll also have to destroy his comm uplink. You'll be dropped into the strike zone when the firefight begins. You'll have an hour to find your targets and take them out.
Do the locals know what they're dealing with?
No.
I've got an ID match for Romer on level 1. Gerdu is on level 2. No location yet for Kravitz, and I don't see any sign of Aramov.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Leon, Romer's men have locked down the subway entrance security gates.
You'll have to find the bypass switch. See if you can find a service elevator.
CBDC has an agent pinned down at your location. They're requesting cover fire.
All clear, Gabe.
God, Gabe. You've killed a CBDC agent. Gabe, this must be where the subway security bypass switch is located. Find it and shut it off.
Copy. See if you can find a copy of the subway system security protocols.
You've bypassed the subway security. The ramp in the first terminal should be clear now. Thank you. Getting interference. You must be near their communications array.
Kravitz.
Поймайте его.
I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it.
I'm on my way. Beacon set. Tell CBDC to get its guys down here.
Copy. They're on their way. He's on the lower level, arming another bomb.
I'm moving. I'm setting a beacon. Wait. Leon, this one's different from the others. It has a shorter timer, and
Gabe,
looks...
Gabe, that's not viral.
Too late!